Hi, I'm Walker Hayes, and I want to talk to you today about those who are often forgotten this time of year, and that is people with Christmas birthdays, such as me. My birthday is December 27th. I was pushed out quickly because my parents needed a tax break. I've been forgotten ever since. I vividly remember one year my mom pulled an old fruitcake out of the freezer because she forgot, and my sister came over and gave me a Where's Waldo book, and all the Waldos had already been circled. There are never any parties. No one calls because people are so focused on Jesus and Santa. I was always getting bundled gifts, one gift for Christmas and my birthday. My mom always told me I was the best Christmas gift she ever got. But what about me, Mom? Where's my gift? And now let's hear from someone with a horrifying story.
So your birthday is Christmas Day?
Yep, my birthday is the big one, December 25th. And I'll be honest, it's hard. You know, one year, I tried to have a half birthday party. Nobody came. I was all alone. Every Christmas morning, everyone's saying, "Happy birthday, Jesus," but never "Happy birthday, Randall." You guys are gonna keep this anonymous, right?
If you or someone you know has a birthday between December 10th or December 31st, please call this number right here. You can start your donations at $50. Not sure if I'm legally allowed to say that.
Come on, Christmas. Come on, Christmas. Go easy on me.
So tragic. I got it. I got this. Ready?